Okay. You're just looking fantastic.
I feel like I'm in Devo.
How can we watch the eclipse safely? Well, first off, I have my friend.
I can just do it like this, right?
That will work very well. You can do that here. You have to go all the way right?
I have my glasses on.
There you go. I have a gift for you.
Oh.
Here you go.
Are these legit? Or I heard there were like phony ones going around.
These are legit, my friend. I'm going to put them on for you, and I can literally see nothing that's going on. I'm literally blind, so I'm going to take them off. But the way that you know that these are legit is if you zoom in, you will see the ISO approval. Oh, you're looking fantastic.
You really can't see anything.
You can't see anything.
The eclipse, the sun is blocked out, so how would you be able to see it?
Well, you're seeing it when it's totally blocked out, you won't be able to see it, but as it's sort of falling into the blockout, right, when you get that partial blockage, you don't want to be looking directly into the sun. Do not do
that. Can you take them off when it's the full blockage?
Yes, you can. You can, but that will only be for a short period of time. You got to be very careful because otherwise you'll get those ultraviolet rays that could hurt your retina.